All right, g'day everyone. We've just watched a little bit of interview with myself, so we're gonna get to know Connor here, or also known as Con. He doesn't really have much of a nickname. That's actually the first question for you, is why don't you have a nickname?
Well, I do. I've got Rooster, as you can see right here. Speaks for itself. And I've got Surge, which was self-proclaimed. But
Well, self-proclaimed
no one
nicknames
seems
don't
to use
count.
him. So, well, ask Razzle Rawl that. He gave himself Pox and it stuck for, what, 20 years.
Yeah. All right.
Anyway.
That was self-proclaimed don't count. Anyway, so you're quite a seasoned traveler. You've been to Europe for quite a few months. You've been to America a couple of times now. Done Indo a few times. Any left any broken hearts around the world at all, especially in the last 2 months you're in Indo?
Left any? Well, mine's been broken a few times around the world. I don't know if I've left any. I might have. I've met some great people, boys and girls. They know who they are, and I don't think any broken hearts just yet. No.
All right, you got anyone special overseas you might be thinking about?
Yeah, there's a girl that that isn't in America at the moment, and yeah, she's quite special to me, actually. Yeah.
What's she like?
What do you mean by that? What she's a great person, lovely. You know, really funny, fun to be around.
What does she look like?
You know, like a girl. It's like a stock standard beautiful woman.
Well, she's a girl. That's all right then.
That's it.
Talk about nicknames. You get told you look like Macaulay out of Home Alone quite a fair bit. How do you feel about that?
I don't like it, to be honest. But what can you do? I guess I think he's a drug addict now, so that's probably not a good thing. But he was a pretty cute kid, I guess, so I'll take it.
All right, fair enough. So so far, what would be your best memory of this road bike?
Oh, of the trip?
Yep.
Probably taking off from leaving LA, riding, I don't know, a block down the road and you crashing us into the gutter and us almost causing a serious accident. Me scraping my knee, which I wasn't happy with.
I was stoked.
Yeah, that's up there.
All right. Well, I was going to ask you what the worst was, but you just said the worst instead of the best, so that doesn't really count.
So now I'll go to the best. The best was probably a few days ago when we pumped out over 130 kilometers or something, 140 kilometers, and we almost died at the end of it, but it was a great feeling. Good accomplishment.
Do you remember that? The bodies were shutting down. An easy one. What's the best thing that you like about America?
Oh, Bud Light would be up there. It's a good thing. Easy to drink. And I just think the people are so friendly. Yeah, really
All
friendly
right,
people.
nice. And our last one, as a first date, where would you take a girl?
First date, never go to the movies for anyone out there because you can't talk, it's stupid. Probably coffee or the park or maybe down the beach for an ice cream, something like that. Depends if I'm watching the carbs at the time or not. But yeah, that's probably
watching the weight.
which I'm not doing at the moment, watching my weight.
All right, well, thank you very much, Connor.
No
So
worries.
this has been 3 Mins with Con or McCorky.
McCorky.
Ha 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 ha.